back hits the ground and things turn around, you know it was only a dream. 'Cause nothing is as bad as you think, even when you're pulling at the seams. When the lights go out, you still got.
We just stopped because we're all really hungry after doing the waterfalls and the cave before we go cliff jumping. Isn't the best idea to get food in and then go jumping off cliffs, but we're hungry and hopefully it's not low tide because you won't be able to jump, so it's like a guessing game on what's going to play out today. But in the meantime, this is what we're busy doing: drinking beer
and rum.
And rum,
the only thing they had available,
bottle of rum. And the happy faces on them.
I put lots of coke in yours because I know you're not a week.
You can put lots of rum in mine.
So she gets a whole bottle of rum.
Well, not really, because we're all sharing it between three of us.
No, she's not the alcoholic
out of
the
group. This is my favorite rum in this whole world. It's Tanguay rum. And it's a Lepad. So Lepad means small bottles here, and you can buy it like this from any convenience store.
And that is his favorite rum.
Do.
It's local rum in the
local rum in the Philippines. They call this gasoline here, which is it's not a good thing, but it tastes good.
So. Cheaper than gasoline.
It's cheaper than gasoline, aren't you? You can't put that in there. Cliff jumping. As you can see, I am soaking wet. Mer was the one, the daredevil, that actually jumped in first out of all of us. And from there we all went in. It was pretty low tide. So if you do come here, I recommend coming in the morning and not in the afternoon, because we can't jump from the highest point. It's like hitting concrete. But as you can see, my fake eyelashes have probably come off. Makeup's gone. We were losing our bras, our bikinis and everything. But now we're gonna try and get a sunset to a place we got invited to. Apparently has the widest sand on Komodes Island. And yeah, we're gonna head off.
Every day's a winding back road, running round in circles with no place to call home. Sip another drink so you can hold on, hold tight, hoping.
And we finally arrived.
Last stop of the day, guys.
On this beautiful beach, we actually had the biggest scare. Mer put my tiny memory card from our drone footage on top of my battery, which I thought I lost.
Oh man, that was the biggest scare of my life. I thought all her footage was gone and that was my fault. So luckily we found it.
Oh, in my handbag. We had a glimpse and we both like put our hands in and then we lost it and then we found it. So
I was literally that close to taking a motorbike with a stranger all the way to back to that place you went to.
Oh, well, this place is beautiful. Unfortunately, we did miss the sunset as we don't know how to manage our time. That's just part of who we are, really. It's how we roll. But as you can see, the beach here is just so
gorgeous,
white. It's gorgeous. I'll put a little name of where we are. I actually didn't have enough time to even know where we're going because of all the stress.
Yeah.
But it's one of the prettiest beaches, and we're droning for the owner.
Mabuhay!
And he's prepared a native dinner for us, so we're going to get excited to get some more food in our stomachs. That's all we tend to
and
do.
And some drinks too. And just lay back.
Of course, Mer says
enjoy
drinks.
Enjoy the night.
And we're heading back to Cebu tomorrow on a fast boat, and from there we'll be going to Siargao and a few other islands, so
exciting.
Stay tuned. So he gets the beer, Mer gets
my beautiful glass bottle of
hold
rum.
On it's not focusing, it's not focusing. Okay,
to rum.
I love Tanwai.
You love Tandawai, of course you do. And then run towards the camera. Very nice.
Cool.
Oh, Mer, you haven't finished your whole bottle of Tandawai.
I'm the only one that drank that.
Yeah, she likes drinking it straight from the bottle. Okay, good job. Things she does with footage. I feel like she's missing. Okay.
Alright.
One, two, three.